Hi guys, this is Dave from Orchids and Fynbos. So we're on a road trip to Port Shepstone in the KwaZulu Natal, where we will be holidaying for 2 weeks. KZN is about 16 hours outside of Cape Town, and much of the area has a warm, humid climate and luscious overgrowth. Although subtropical, the climate of KZN supports around 180 terrestrial and 44 epiphytic orchid species. We plan to visit a number of indigenous orchid hotspots in search for some wild orchid shots, as well as some nurseries that boast an array of local and tropical orchids.
Thank you. Have I found you?